Hello, everybody. We're about to introduce some more core balance, strength, and power moves. And yes, these are going to challenge you just a little bit more. So for your strength exercise, let's take your hands up as we prep you for the training. Softly bend your knees, pull your hips back. Maintaining this position, bend slightly forward from the hip, and then come up. Notice the lines on my pads. I make sure you can see them just a little bit. If you notice, they're moving toward the ground, and I'm trying to make them point to the ground. Fabulous. Your next action works in conjunction. It's going to be a forward kick hip flexion. So please watch. Extend the foot, bring it in. Notice previously your balance you held. Now we're asking that you move it forward in any plane, in any direction. We'll alternate legs as well. It's up, extend, and you're into the hip area. But we are working balance and we're challenging the balance.